We think like a program. We have the same view, he got. Not just words. We can see pictures first. We connect them, associate them. We think through them. Are we even able to understand? Without them? Immediate, fast, clear, easier. As soon as we read 9/11, we see the photos. Our archive is the same that the program has. Internet and other people experience it. We don't have a direct view of it. Or a feeling to connect with it. Just like a computer, living through faded memories of someone else. At 8:45 a.m., one of the twin towers of the World Trade Center complex in Manhattan, got attacked. At 9 a.m., the second one was destroyed. 2,996 victims of it sacrificed. Hijacked, just destroyed Twin Towers and hit Pentagon in a day of terror. We are left here trying to rewind the time, seeing changes, even though we didn't feel the heat of the fire. We will see you tomorrow. The bells will ring for you. But you already reached the light. You had so far to go. Chapters were written for you. You are never coming back down. We're down hurting. Trying to figure out if it is even real. We would love to know that this was our last goodbye. No will for nobody. Who are you dying for? Did the pilots even know who they were dying for? One life, and he's gonna use it. One last dance in the room with you. You were just a puppet that got sacrificed. Didn't even know you were under attack.